inflatable kayak.
Got this prime base. Oh, so I'm building it up right now. With just a little portable in here. So that's number one. At least it's going, huh? Alright, let's see about this one. Okay. So it's got the two here, the one that lets the air out. And then I have four. And then this one. test them all day. I don't know what they have to plug. So, this back in. Let's see how this goes. Pump's dying, of course. Batteries. Another pump, but that's DC, so great. Okay. this. Pump it up to the fullest or get new C batteries.
Small thing.
So. Numbers, figure this out by numbers, right? There it is. Okay, so let's put this here. Just take a little seems difficult. There we go. Figured it out. Thank you. Wow, this isn't bad. Actually, this is easy. God bless you.
Thank you.
Do you want some more DayQuil?
Yes.
All right. Give me a minute. I just figured out how to blow this thing up. There we go. Push that down. Push this down. A little big for a dining room, but here it is. Not fully inflated, but not bad either. So I've got the one seat in here. The other seat's right here with the fin. So there we go. I'll leave it inflated for the night, make sure it sort of stays inflated. And there we go. I'll kayak my way through the dining room.